bikes in that corner.
Right.
And it took me half an hour to get a phone from this girl down here.
Keep thinking, keep the house forward, keep the nose out.
Remember Stephen Park said, just the same.
Stiff and...
Wipe your nose before you start.
Eh?
Wipe your nose before you start.
Remember, most things stop at the front. They stop camping in front before they stop camping behind.
Cold wind.
Say again?
That's a cold wind. Whoever that was wrong. Face, I'm not putting that near my face. Just my face is cold, but I'm not putting that near my face. Oh, I got a snood. But not with me, unfortunately. Dead straight.
Okay.
up actually almost turning in the wrong way. Turn left at 8. You're going to pick up canter. You're going to do it in canter. So allow that turn onto the centre line to start earlier. Good. Keep the hands forward. And the challenge is keep the hands forward. I can't do too much with my hands, it's going to stop me canter. Good. Yeah, and just keep coming on the left rein to start with. Keep the hands forward. Again, no title on that turn. Oh! Surely you can't swim all the way down the center line and keep going.
And turn.
And turn as well. Blimey. Around the turn. Kick him round the turn. Hands forward, kick him round the turn. Good. You'll see on the video with a little slight chop on his face.
Good. One more time. Keep the hand forward. Yep. Overshot that one by a mile. Did you just forget?
No. He felt like he's going a bit fast, and I thought he's going to spin round there.
I'll give it. Give him a chance to. Go on. Go on, do that again. If he's going fast, use that power, just sit back and enjoy the ride. Let's try and do it all steady and slow and controlled.
Honest.
Thank you.
like it though. It feels like it might fall over.
Oh, for goodness.